Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Dhatu Yoga. We have Shikha Makija, ma'am, today with us. Ma'am is an RD and a Vastu KP astrologer. She is pro in Vastu. Ma'am will be enlightening us today about what and all paintings to be kept in home as a part of Vastu. So welcome, ma'am, today and enlighten us. Thank you.
Thank you for inviting me, Shubhaji. So basically, Vastu, the kitchen should be in this direction, and there should be a door in this direction. People pay attention to all these because they get a lot of information on media related, like FB or Google or whatever. But they don't pay attention to very, very small things. Like a particular painting in a wrong zone can give them lots of. That painting may be good for one day, zone, but can be wrong totally, like since we were doing the elements lecture. So if I put a water painting in a fire zone, that is totally wrong. Isn't it? If I put a flowing water painting in a fire zone, so that will not give me good colors. First of all, it will show me the flowing element. Secondly, even the colors will clash. So that can give us lots of problems ahead. Immediately, of course, nothing acts. But I've seen in many homes, like suppose a person is having money issues. Recently, I did a vastu of a person who is very, very rich, connected to big people. And they had, like recently they had money issues. The money was not coming and they were stuck up. So what I already knew there was some problem in the north and northeast. When I went to that place, I saw I saw a painting, an abstract painting. You know, like I'm in Vastu, I think we should not use abstract paintings because they don't tell us anything. What message they are going to give us, I don't know because they are very abstract. But the whole of the painting was in red color. So northeast is a water zone and something red over there. So that burns up the money. That is what will cause issues to them. So they had two floors and same thing was repeated up. I asked them to remove it. They have not removed. And still they are facing a problem. I don't know when things will be sorted out. This is just my observations. And these are very common. All the Vastu people know. So let me share my today's PPT. There are some which paintings we don't have to use. The next we'll take which we can use and which we are auspicious. And further we can take about other things. So, today's is a very small. Okay. So, can you see my screen?
No, ma'am.
So let's do the paintings today. Om Ganesha Nama. Effect of different paintings used as decorations. So they give us aesthetic values or views also. We are very pleased to see these paintings, provided they only if you keep Vastu into consideration. Since I'm a very Vastu person, I love doing Vastu projects. I love teaching Vastu and everything. I have one of my students who is my Vastu student and she's a painter. So she's come up with a beautiful theory, you know, she paints only flowers. So she has started painting and combining Vastu and flower, like she will keep that color zone, colors for that zone. So if I have a north southwest damage somewhere, so I tell her to give me a painting in browns and yellows, ochre yellows, rusty colors. That's one of the remedies I'm doing now. So even she got interested, and finally we started this project. So today we will do paintings which are not allowed to be kept. The paintings like pigs, snakes, owls, pigeons, crows, monkeys, cobras should not be kept. These are not allowed.
Yes, so actually I have also not seen anybody keeping a snake and all, ma'am. Very rare. I think I have not seen only.
Oh, you cannot imagine what people keep, you know. I have seen people keeping everything.
Oh, okay. Okay.
So we cannot say. It is more common outside India, because in India, at least the people know what to do.
Yes.
They are aware, you know, the auspicious things and the non-auspicious things. Outside India, there is nothing like that. Like in China, the dragon is the main animal.
Yeah.
I will not advise you to the dragon again, but for them, it is a national animal.
Okay.
It may change from place to place.
Yes.
Okay. So even a cobra or a nag is a nag devta by itself. But it is just because it is poisonous that we should not eat.
Yes.
Because the indication is this poison will slowly poison our lives. Now poison can be in any way. Maybe financially, maybe emotionally, maybe relationships. That's why it is advisable.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Then we cannot even keep flesh-eating tamasic pictures of vultures, eagles, lions, foxes. Pictures which indicate that the flesh of other animals is being eaten. That pictures should not be used.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
People eating non-veg and people of tamasic people, they have this vulture on their hand and everything, and they very proudly display it. Many people eat heads of antelopes and antelopes. No, in the drawing rooms, I've seen that.
Yes.
Many people eat that antelopes. It is of the dead body.
Okay.
So just imagine the vibrations these or these things.
Yes.
You know, like
yes.
Who are very good hunters, they will keep all these things. So actually in Vastu these are not.
Yes.
Especially in the Saudi Arabia regions and all that, they have these vultures and where they are.
Yeah, especially they place it in the hand and they proudly display it and take a photo.
Yeah, that's okay. You take a photo, but don't keep it forever 24/7 in your house on display when people can see.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so that will bring in the vibrations. So, this is the most common painting that I see in many houses. It is very beautiful, but just imagine this lady is sitting alone waiting for her husband to come back. So such a painting should not be kept, because then forever she will be waiting for them.
Yes.
Like, you know, hardly ever they meet, and she's forever in search of her husband.
Okay.
But a lone lady sitting like this is a big thing.
Okay.
It's better to keep a family photo in the south.
Okay.
A family photo with all your family, full family. There should not be a single person missing.
Oh yes, So it seems like a complete family, or we are all united. That feeling is always often seen.
We call that happy mood and everything.
Yeah, exactly.
So that brings in a lot of positive vibration.
Positive.
The pictures speak total life about us. Whenever you display a picture, it tells you so many things about
us. Yeah.
Even when you are putting a photo on my DP or a Facebook, that picture itself will tell me so many things about that person.
Very true.
Yeah. So all these depict a life. Next is, this is also a very common picture which I see everywhere.
Yes.
Paintings of crying women, children crying, children being hurt or something, grief and sadness. All these pictures we don't want in our home.
Yes.
Because everything has a vibration. People are already suffering from so many things. Why do we add to them? Is it?
Very
the
true.
The thought of being miserable is not. That's why we always say, have good thoughts.
Yes. Every day, morning, evening, we just see that picture, that will just retain in our mind, ma'am. The vibration.
Yeah, retain in my mind.
Huh. True.
And anyone coming to my place will see that picture and look at it for at least 1 second, 2 seconds, 5 seconds.
Yes.
Keep their own thoughts about it. Oh, that's yes. Very good. But that they are actually aggravating the situation of the sadness and grief.
Yes.
People, when I do Vastu or when I give astrological consultations, who are very depressed and everything, the first question I ask them is, do you listen to sad old songs?
Okay.
Say, oh, all the time we do it. I'll tell them, stop that first.
Okay, correct. Very true.
I also sometimes, if the case is too gone off, then I'll advise them not to read the paper. Because the newspaper is only having negative news.
Very true.
This snatching is being done, this people is dead, that murder has taken place, mass destruction has happened. That is all the news we get in the news. Is it?
So true.
Yeah. So yeah. Especially for these people, it is very necessary. I tell them, instead of listening to sad songs, go and listen to some happy songs. Do some bhajans. If at all you want to listen to music. The first thing is, you should go out and make friends. Go out and hang out.
Yes.
But in case music is for your life, then shift on to happy things. See, your life will definitely change up. I have tried this on many people.
Very true, ma'am. It's something like a Gigo principle. Garbage in, garbage only will come out. We think about some sad things only will come out.
People are so much attuned to the old songs. I am not saying the old songs are really golden songs.
Okay.
But if you listen only to sad songs, then that will become your mentality.
Yes. Very true.
I used to watch Crime Patrol and everything. I was very interested in watching that because I don't watch normal serials, they bore me and all that. I cannot watch TV.
Yes.
In fact, it's videos that I have watched TV. So one day just my bhabhi, brother's wife. She told me, Didi, stop seeing all this Crime Patrol. What are you thinking? Why are you seeing?
Yes, very true. All that have impact.
All this has impact. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. This scene of Mahabharata is very, very common. All that.
And that to the second picture, ma'am, below one, I have seen in so many houses. They're very
So
proudly keeping.
very proudly, very proudly. And why do you want to keep some pictures at home? I have
Yes.
seen copper etchings. Copper etchings in this displayed as a main central point, focal point in the drawing rooms. This only shows us destruction, hatred, bloodshed.
Yes.
Right?
Yes, ma'am, very true. It every day we see that picture, it goes on getting imprinted in our mind. And very true, as you rightly said, ma'am, every day we see it. Not every day, every moment if we just pass and just look at it, we may see such pictures. And it is really devastating at times. You're true.
And then also the Ramayana. But still, these pictures are not. You remember the if Rama was crowned as a king, that we can do. As a family, we can keep Shiv, Parvati and Ganesha. That we can do. Next will be about that. Our next video will be about that. And this is very common with the youngsters. You know, they will wear t-shirts. All the goals and the same like we are very, very fond of all these things, but this is a big one.
Yes.
Okay? Paintings of ghosts, then extraterrestrial beings. This always creates a fear factor.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Then paintings of sharp weapons, knives, guns, bombs, also these also will give you aggressive thoughts. This also you should not keep. This also you should not use.
Yes, yes, madam.
I had seen this in one of my friend's home. Like they keep a shield and a
tool. Correct. I have also seen. Yes. Oh, actually, in so many movies, old movies, also we can find such images. In so many old movies, also we can find such images, ma'am, as you said, the crossed knife picture.
Movies is okay, but in your home, you don't need such.
Yeah, exactly. I think people are copying the movie stars and trying to do it.
Okay, you mean to say, so this also should not be there. Because this will include always cutting off with people.
Correct.
Not having good relationships and every time you are very hyper, very aggressive. You know?
True.
Paintings of crashing cars, vehicles, or airplanes. Tragedy.
In kids' room, I have seen such photos, ma'am. Kids, they try to get it.
Yes. Burning train. After the movie of Burning Train, so many people had that picture, you know, of that burning train with all the stars in their house. And it was like, okay. But see, people are not aware of these things.
Yeah.
And these are small things that can be removed immediately.
True.
So it is just making people aware of such things.
Very true.
Okay. Then even the paintings, this is the most common you find it. Autumn leaves falling down.
Correct.
This denotes an end.
True.
Some also say that we cannot even keep flowering plants because those fall down and they become dead. So this denotes an end. So painting of dead leaves falling from trees or something that autumn leaves, I think, which was the movie Kal Hona Ho was really on.
Yes, very true.
So,
only this thing was there.
may be wrong in the movie. Is it Kalmona?
Yes, yes, yes. There was a song in that. So,
yeah.
It's so very famous.
That is just a movie. That is just a movie. But generally, all these should not be. A couple walking on this. Isn't it?
Very true. Something the ending it shows. Actually, if you look at the picture only, it seems like that, ma'am. Everything is barren or finished kind of feeling.
Yeah. It shows an end of things. It doesn't show me the new green leaves. So instead of this, if I please, that will bring in positive vibration. A greenery, thing can be used in the north direction, which will give you relief from financial troubles also. So in the next this thing you do what we can do, what we can keep.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
The Taj Mahal. So many of them have this Taj Mahal. Can I just come out in one more?
Yes.
Yeah. So the Taj Mahal, beautiful, the burial.
Correct.
So even if you that bring that marble statues of this Taj Mahal from Agra, please do not peep at them in your house. Everybody thinks that he really loved his wife, but it was not the case. It was not the case to go to see.
Yes. Yes.
So war depicting paintings, sinking ships, setting sun. Setting sun also is not to be kept. Paintings of Taj Mahal and Praj cannot be used in the house.
Yes, yes, yes. Especially Nataraj, I have seen people having it in home. Actually, it is not good.
No, Nataraj is a Rudra Roop of Lord Shiva.
True.
Very angry, because when he was very angry, he let out this energy by dancing. It causes destruction. Of course, after the destruction, there is transformation. But who wants destruction right now? Okay?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
So that brings us to the end.
Yes.
I thank the viewers already. If they see this and implement it.
And if you could stop the sharing. Yes. Thank you so much, ma'am. It was such a really a small pieces of things impact so much in our life that as you rightly said, it will transform, as you rightly said it. Even they can do it manually for themselves, like as they see the video. And if they have some they can just transform their house. If they have some any pictures similar like this also, like harsh pictures, they can do it right away. They don't need to consult any vastu today. Minor things you have helped them to understand, and it's such a really small things have a big impact. So such a great session it was. Thank you so much, ma'am. We'll have more such sessions. Thank you. Namaste.
Thank you so much for inviting me once again.
Thank you, ma'am. Namaste. Bye.
Namaste.